Well, the Blues are back in Chicago for Game 6 with another chance to close out the defending Stanley Cup champions as the Blues lead the series 3-2. And hi again, everyone, from United Center. I'm James.
And Patrick Kane. The first sweep is Elliott. The first play is right to Kane. Delays and a save made by Elliott. From the slot, point blank. Rolled back. That one that was tapped by Parayko. Dropped back on, but into some trouble. Shattenkirk tries to escape. They score!
Talking about the forecheck for both teams, but in particular Chicago, Marian Hossa. He wants to move that puck, but he fumbles it. Kevin Shattenkirk can't clear the puck around Hossa. Then he gets stripped from behind, and what a finish by Andrew Ladd. Elevate the puck. Good job by Kruger taking Shattenkirk off the puck. Ladd elevates the puck, and right by Brian Elliott.
Well, there's Andrew Ladd. He had fallen down with Colton Parayko, so he gets some body position there, but his job isn't done. The turnover by Shattenkirk, and eventually the quick play, and then Ladd probably doesn't elevate it as much as he would have liked. And then what an opportunity there for Desjardins from the pass from Reese. 2-on-1, it's off to Upshall. Score! And the game is tied! What an incredible change of momentum in this game. The redirection, Dale Weiss is going to get this puck and throw it back the other way. Andrew Desjardins has an absolute wide open net, and he misses on the short side, and then the Blues come right back. Their fourth line on to Upshall, ties the game up at 1.
And when you get offense from depth players like Scotty Upshall, that's like found money for Ken Hitchcock and the St. Louis Blues. Great shot by Upshall. And what a swing of events, as Eddie just talked about. The momentum was all Chicago. Now it's even.
Boy, Elliott made an incredible stop off that initial redirect from Andrew Desjardins. And it's Brouwer working to the outside. On back, Petrangelo shot. He scores! It's 2-1 in favor of the Blues. Well, Troy Brouwer makes a heck of a play on a couple of sequences on this shift. Look at the winning the one-on-one battle. Gets the puck back to the point. You got net front presence there. The screen by Hjalmarsson on his goaltender. And Alex Petrangelo gets his first goal of the playoffs.
You talked about his 3 assists in Game 5. This is a laser beam that doesn't touch anybody and only touches the back of the net. His head is up, and he just rifles that thing through a maze of players. What a response by the St. Louis Blues after Desjardins missed the wide open net for Chicago.
Led back ahead, and it's Schwartz charging back up the wing. Tucked it back over. It's been to Tarasenko. He scores! Tarasenko! It's 3-1.
Now, Chicago's opening up way too much, and it's leading in these mini 2-on-1s. There's too much time, too much space, and for Vladdy Tarasenko, that's his spot. A lot like when Michael Jordan used to shoot basketballs here. He had a spot. That's Tarasenko's spot. High glove side from that area.
Well, here's Vladimir Tarasenko, but the play is made right here to give. All of a sudden, the Blackhawks are in a good spot. This is a 3-on-2, and all of a sudden now it becomes a 2-on-1. And Tarasenko goes top shelf on Corey Crawford. We talk about the release of Vladimir Tarasenko. 40 goals in the regular season. He's got his fourth of the playoffs. Nobody has more shots for the Blues in this series. With the positioning of Elliott.
On comes Andrew Ladd, and his shot was high and just wide. Played back along further, pinching his Panarin. It's drubbed into him. He fed it across. Oh, and a save by Elliott. He makes
from Artem Anisimov. He knocks this puck out of midair right in front of Brian Elliott. There it is. It's up in the air. And Anisimov, baseball swings it past Brian Elliott. Hand-eye coordination. Elliott did not know where that puck was. As after he made the save on Marian Hossa.
Watch Anisimov eyeball the puck. When the puck's above the crossbar, he doesn't even attempt to swing at it. He waits for it to come down. You see him hesitate. He waits for that puck to come down so it's not even challenged by the people in Toronto. What a brilliant play by Anisimov.
Rifled all the way out. Ponick able to get it there. Ponick able to twist with it. Fed one across. Right around in front. Tape.
Of how to use a stretch pass. Get the puck up the ice. Attack with speed. Get some insulation from Jonathan Toews. And then sneak in Trevor Rand-Reimsdyk on the back door. Game all tied up because perfect utilization of the stretch pass by the Chicago Blackhawks.
And Rand-Reimsdyk got inside position on Troy Brouwer. Left part of your screen. Brouwer is trailing. Rand-Reimsdyk came from behind.
Shooting one, and that one was knifed down by Shattenkirk. His stick falls out of his hand. He tries to get it. It's knocked away. And a quick shot. He's in. Under the crossbar. What a shot by Dale Weiss. 4-3.
Kevin Shattenkirk made two really good defensive plays. There's the shot from Weiss off of Elliott.
How'd they get in the zone? Move the puck through the middle of the ice, attack in waves, keep the play alive. Dale Weiss doesn't quit on it. You talk about no stick for Shattenkirk. Get it out in front. Trade deadline acquisition. Dale Weiss sticks it in the roof.
Panarin knocked the stick out of the hands of Kevin Shattenkirk. That's why you saw his stick go flying.
Able to play. Hands it back. Petrangelo right in front of the net. Steen tried to backhand it off. Shut off momentarily. And then it's battled for in the corner as Crawford made the save. Now Parayko led it back across. Big drive by Steen. And a scorcher. Boy. Selling out was Ponick.
Oh, here's a chance a little bit earlier. Alex Steen. Good save for Crawford. Holding on that post. Not once, but twice. But again, that shot came from the point. Alex Petrangelo.
25 to go, power play. The deal is over to Toews. Then back along to Kane behind the net. Has Shaw peeled off to the outside. Got it to him. Score!
Professionalism from the Chicago Blackhawks. Yeah, they're taking time off the clock. They're precise, they're just smart, and they move the puck to the front of the net, and eventually it finds its way off the stick of Andrew Shaw to the back of the net. That's as precise a power play as you're going to see, with very little resistance from St. Louis.
Patrick Kane waited for Kevin Shattenkirk. You'll see the reaction from the Blackhawks bench, but he waited until Shattenkirk left the post. That opened up the lane. And Andrew Shaw back in a big way after the one-game suspension.
And Reimsdyk throws it around. Shattenkirk kept it alive. Fed one hoping for Schwartz. Didn't get it. Thrown down.
Face-off win, Kruger to Hjalmarsson, throws it around the boards. Kevin Shattenkirk keeps that play alive. Ladd to Hossa into the empty net. And still 2:20 left to go.